gets in from work, takes off her coat, sits down hard and lights a smoke, slips off her shoes. She's thinking just how nice it'd be to have someone to rub her feet and just to talk to. Her mama, she don't understand, but she can't seem to find a man. She says, are you even trying? Oh, but it's true what they say about good men. They're either gay, married, or just wanna be friends. It makes a girl feel like crying. Jaded, tired, sick of the whole damn thing. It just seems cruel to think that she might be so close. Just three doors down and one floor up, he pours some wine in a coffee cup, turns the TV on. He tells himself it could be worse. He's got his friends and he's got his work. It ain't so bad alone. But his younger brother's done got kids, a dog, a cat, and a privacy fence. And a pretty wife, a bed with matching sheets. And the kids call him uncle and he's glad they do, but it always hurts just a little bit too. Cause lately, he's afraid that's all he's ever gonna be. Jaded, tired, and sick of the whole. Elevator stops, they both get on. She fumbles in her purse, he's on his phone. And their eyes never even meet. And it's sad to think they look so hard, and it's all right there in that elevator car. The irony. So close.